are you doing here? Are you lost? All alone and lost? How terrible. Especially in this storm. It's so this mansion's butler. So it is my duty to help human beings. And I absolutely love my job. Because people are so kind. They're so kind. Yes. Darling, you're absolutely soaked. You must stay here. I do apologize for the call. Just been freezing in this mansion for quite a while. Hands, my complexion. And I haven't really been out in the sun for centuries. My master does not want the heaters on. You know, with rising energy costs and all. So it is a little bit freezing here, but it's better than outside in the storm. You look hungry. Are you hungry? Let me get you something. Try it. juicy and refreshing. That's what it is. Try just a little sip. Just a little sip. Not. You don't want it. My master's going to be upset. It's the special of the house. But... all right. Have it your way. You already look poshed. You still have the whole night to survive and to stay here. But all right. I figured that only the best of the best is good enough for our guest. Since you've come out of that storm and all. So... I went out of my way. Look what I've got to you. Or should I say, what I've got to you is looking at you. Nice, squishy eyeballs. They're still a little bit bloody. And juicy as well. It's slippery, just, but it's not for me, it's for you. So since you're my esteemed guest of this evening, I want you to taste it. should not be playing with your food, but I just can't help myself. So nice and sticky. So, would you like an eyeball? Human? No. You have had brains before. Well, then you have not lived. You must. if you don't. Just a little bite. No. I will just throw this out, and then we will get you ready for sleep. You will rest like you never have. Trust me. You sleep. You see, we don't have any beds, and so I'm going to hang you from your body. My master says that this is the best way to get some rest. It might look a bit intimidating, but I assure you, it'll only hurt for just a sec. All right, so do you have any last words before bedtime? All right. Say bye.